An 1892 painting by Paul Gauguin of two Tahitan girls has sold for almost £200 million, the largest amount ever paid for a single work of art. Qatar is understood to have bought Nafea Faa Ipoipo, When Will You Marry? From the Swiss Rudolf Staechelin Family Trust to be hung in its state-run museums. But the oil-rich country is yet to confirm the purchase, reported in the Wall Street Journal.